Lauren, we got the early ratings in and they're sky high, and the critics are already saying that this is one of the funniest shows ever.
That's great.
So I want to renegotiate my contract. I want more money.
can't do it.
Lauren, what did you pay me the first time I hosted in 1976?
$5,000.
And what are you paying me now in 2006?
$5,000.
I want $5,500.
Steve, I can't do it. It sets a bad precedent.
How much do you get per show?
I don't see how that really...
How much? Come on, how much?
$12 million.
Does that seem fair to you?
Steve, we need you downstairs for the next sketch.
So what's it gonna be, Steve? The money or the show must go on?
I'm not going on.
Don't push me, Steve. I have options.
I'm ready, boss.
I'm ready, too, if he doesn't want to.
Damn you, Lorne Michaels. You know me too well. I'm going on.
Well, we showed him, didn't we, Alec?
I want pie.
Jimmy, will you take him down to see the nurse? I think there may be head damage.
Yeah. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Joey, I want pie.
We'll get pie. Yeah, we'll get pie. Medicine pie.